Good morning, everybody. So today we're leaving Santa Cruz Ranch and we're headed south towards LA. We spent a couple of days in the Santa Cruz area. It was really beautiful. Hopefully we'll be able to go back. So headed down I-5, you can see things are starting to dry out a little bit. Hopefully that means we're in for some warmer weather. We'll find out.
Hey guys, how's it going? We're in the evening, pre-evening, right before evening, and the sun's going down, and the roads, well, right now aren't so bumpy, but in California, if you're traveling through California, just be prepared to get your booty bumped off, because their roads are terrible out here for the most part. But anyway, besides that, we're moving on, and we're about a couple hours from our destination. We're going to be hanging out for 4 days at our next campground and going to some cool places. You guys stay tuned. More coming from the RV bandwagon right about now. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages. Welcome to this edition of the RV Bandwagon. Today I'm up here on the Cajon Pass on the Grapevine, headed into the LA area. We're getting ready to go to our Thousand Trails campground, and we're taking you guys right along with us. We did boondock last night right off of the I-5. On Bear Road. If you guys ever need a place to boondock, that's a good road right off of I-5 before you get to the Grapevine. Anyways, we're taking a little break up here and then we're going to make our way over the rest of the Grapevine and then onto the campground. In the meantime, you guys stay tuned. I got more coming from the RV bandwagon right about now. Hope everything's going all right in your world, and I hope that you guys had a wonderful Merry Christmas. I'm here in the coach right now because it's blustery and I'm a little bit chilly. I've got the fire going and I've got the furnace on right now, and I'm in California, but you know, that's all right. I'm in Soledad Canyon, Thousand Trails, and here checking it out. It's kind of a nice park. Christy's up at the clubhouse and she's checking out the Wi-Fi there. I'm sitting here making a vidya for you. It's been going great, guys. That's all I got to say. We have had a few problems because of the bumpy roads, primarily in California, but besides that, everything's been going good. The Thousand Trails membership is working out great. It has given us a destination point, and so it's kind of like we're playing it off like little segments of a trip. We're just about 15 miles away from Magic Mountain, Six Flags, and so we're right above LA and getting ready to go to Disneyland tomorrow. Of course, got to check it out. We've been kind of zigzaggy a little bit, checking out California. Our goal is not just to drive somewhere for the sake of driving somewhere. It's really to check things out, see things we haven't saw, and then revisit some of the things that we, you know, we enjoyed in life. And so right now, of course, Disneyland is a big part of that for me. So I'll be checking that out tomorrow. But right now, just giving you an update on how the trip's going. It's going really, really good. And that's all I can say. Just watch back on the videos. We're getting ready to go to San Diego after we leave here, and we're going to be staying there for a little bit of time because I'll be doing some windows there, and then from there we're headed out to Quartzsite, but we're going to stop in Yuma first. So we're making our trek out into the desert. It's happening right about now, so you guys stay tuned. More coming from the RV bandwagon now. Here we go.
So we arrived at Soledad Canyon Thousand Trails Park. This park is located outside of LA in Acton, California. We're about 11 miles down a canyon road. We're in the high desert, so it's still a little bit chilly here. But the park has lots to offer, including miniature golf, swimming pools, and activities throughout the week.
Here we are at Soledad Canyon in beautiful Southern California. And behind me, of course, they have a skateboard park. You got to have that when you're camping. No, actually, it's a drained out pool. But to me, it looks a lot like a skateboard park. And I wish I had a skateboard right now because I'd probably get in trouble. Anyways, they do have a mini golf course. There's several leaves blown on it right now, but that's okay. A lot of good things right here at this particular Thousand Trails Park. We're getting ready to go to different parts of the country, and we're going to take you guys right along with us. But right now, check this out.
So just want to tell you a little bit about the amenities at this particular Thousand Trails Resort. Even though we were in the winter months, they still had activities going on. Thursday nights, they have a jam session and karaoke. They have a day where you can just socialize. Outside, there's miniature golf. And on Sundays, they offer a church service. The day that we arrived was a Sunday, so they also had some arts and crafts and things going on. Later on in the week, they do some line dancing. There's just all sorts of things to enjoy here at this particular resort. So if you're needing to use Wi-Fi, the Family Lodge or the Adult Lodge is going to be the best place for you to do that. In our RV, even with our hotspot, we had a hard time getting a Wi-Fi signal. Phone service here is very, very spotty. So just be prepared for that when you come to this park.
Well, guys, here we are inside of one of the clubhouses here at Soledad. And you can see they've got some really nice clubhouses. And I gotta say, this park is enormous. If you've never been here, you gotta see it. It's just ginormous. We took a ride around in the zombie rig, and it is huge. Right now, Christy's checking out the Wi-Fi. This is where you do it. You wanna play some pool, plenty of pool tables. I hear they have a pool tournament here. They have karaoke here. They have various things. Right now it's a slow season, but you can only imagine how busy this place is going to be during the summer. All right, guys, got more coming at you right about now. Stay tuned to the RV bandwagon. Here we go.